Most of the time, it's these movements of the eyes that where they're stuck to the side or up for minutes to hours. And it can recur several times a day to several times a week. And they tend to be pretty uncomfortable. Usually goes away after a while, or where they fall asleep, it goes away.